the outside of Grosjean. Grosjean collides with Ocon. We've seen cars spinning out there before.
So Grosjean got a dollop of oversteer in the middle of the corner and straight into the side of the Force India.